The television presenter Paula Yates has been found dead at her
home. Paula Yates' viewers home today. He said they'd no idea of the cause of her death.
But it was her four-year-old daughter, Tiger Lily, who discovered Paula Yates' body.
Later, her body was taken away to Westminster Mortuary. The sound of cameras whirring.
Amongst the flowers being gathered outside Paula Yates' house today were those from her daughter, Fifi.
Those close to her believe this was an accident.
Them with their loss, and Paula with her dignity. It's a tragic end to an often turbulent life.
Geldof and Paula Yates has been found dead at the age of 25. Police say her death is being treated as unexplained and sudden. In the last hour, Bob Geldof said the family was beyond.
Circle on the hope in life,